y vamos a escuchar primero la entrevista sobre Carbon Revolution, por favor.
My name is Bill Koenig. I'm the director of sales and marketing for Carbon Revolution. We're a carbon fiber wheel manufacturer out of Australia. Today we're here in South Florida to debut our Porsche GT3 on the carbon fiber CR9 wheels. We're going to do the Targa Trophy event, which ends up in Palm Beach Raceway at the Formula Drift event. We're here basically to show all these high net worth exotic car owners our carbon fiber wheels that fit Porsches, Ferraris, Lamborghinis, Audi R8s, and McLaren MP4s. This is the first one-piece carbon fiber wheel commercially available in the world. Okay, here we have, this is our CR9. And our current range is 19 inch. We've got a 19.8.5, a 19.9.5, 19.10.5, and a 19.12. This is one piece, all full carbon fiber. The only metal in the wheel is these metal ferrules in the front. And then we've got the metal backing plate to bolt it to the car. The main advantages to a carbon fiber wheel, obviously, is lightweight. And in lightweight, you get multiple benefits to the car. So we can bolt these on the vehicle. You'll end up with quicker lap times, better braking, and handling. Your handling improves tremendously. We've done tests out in California at the racetrack with a bunch of the press and some professional drivers. And everybody basically has come back and said, I can't believe how quick the car turns, how soft the suspension is, the car sets up in the corners quicker, and basically ends up being quicker lap times. You know, the fact that we are the first people available with one-piece carbon fiber wheels, we have a really strong interest from the OEMs. I think you will find this type of product on these exotic cars here in the near future. It's not that they didn't want to put it on the car, it just wasn't available to them. Now that we've brought this to market, it's available to them, and we can move forward with helping them with their technology of lightweighting the car, getting better fuel economy out of it. Helps the high-end cars get increased horsepower numbers, their handling. Our 1912 for the Porsches is just a little over 17 pounds. The front wheel for the Porsche is a 19.8.5, and it's 15 pounds and change. The weights will vary depending on the vehicle and the offset, but they're all within, half a pound. The factory wheels for the GT3, there was a 42-pound weight loss, a weight reduction, when we went from the factory wheels to the carbon wheels. It's usually somewhere between 10 to 12 pounds per wheel. Our website is www.carbonrev.com. You can find all the technical information at Carbon Rev. And then we have a distributor here in South Florida. They are Tycor Industries, and you can find them on the web as well.
Y bueno, ahí tienen la tecnología espectacular de rines fabricados exclusivamente con fibra de carbono, esta compañía australiana Carbon Revolution. Realmente algo espectacular. Los rines pesan nada menos que solamente 17 libras cada uno, así que una gran ventaja para los autos como el Lamborghini.